They couldn't survive the world's scariest vacation, but to win my Mega Macabre prize package, could you?
What's up to?
Nothing.
You know, you spend far too much time glued to that TV. Well, I'm taking you away from here, someplace where there are no TVs.
Our next contestant will get to spend one whole night in a haunted castle on Burnberry Hill is... Woody Woodpecker.
Woo-hoo! I get picked! I get to go to a haunted castle with vampires and ghouls and ghosts and... I gotta find someone to go with me.
Let's go, Woody!
Bingo.
Woody, where'd you hear about this quaint old place?
On TV. But it's real old-fashioned, Winnie. Not a TV in the joint. You check in, I'll park.
Welcome to the world's scariest vacation, Woody Woodpecker. We've rigged that castle with hidden cameras to tape all the horror as you try to survive one night in Burnberry Castle. The mega prize package is still safe, Iggy. We'll scare these woodpeckers out before the sun sets.
What's it take to get served around here?
Woody! Ghost! Stop it right now, Woody! You're not funny!
Go check those woodpeckers in. I'll handle the spookum.
Winnie, on second thought, maybe we ought to go somewhere else.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. I like this old place. We're staying the night.
This should scare those birds right out of their tail feathers.
Maybe a good long book will calm my nerves.
Through the balcony, I'll go up through the bedroom door.
Woody! Stop trying to scare me, Woody!
That does it! Yeah. I'm gonna rope me a ghost.
You're sneaking around, huh, Woody?
Who does wear them? Come on!
Boss, you've always... always been able to scare anyone.
Well, I never met the likes of those woodpeckers before. Them?
A TV show, Woody? This was all about being on a dumb TV show?
Yeah, but we spent the whole night in Burnberry Castle, so we just won the mega prize package, Winnie. Sun's coming up, boys. Time to pay up.
Fine, you win. Just stay away from us.
Woohoo!
Hot diggity.
What did we win, Woody? You've won a free 2-week stay at Burnberry Castle?
Forget it, Winnie. We're out of here.
We can still have a vacation with this cash prize.